Yeah, it's a nice position to be in for once. Really looking forward to the game, getting back out there. Since our last game here, still a lot of positivity about the place, and the boys are excited about getting the campaign up and running at home. So we're expecting a game where we'll have more possession than what we're used to, and we're looking forward to the challenge, obviously trying to break them down and put in a good performance and get the right result. A lot of hard work in the training pitch. A lot of quality, a lot of desire, really. If we have to just continue with the same attitude that we've shown, I think the best thing about the summer and obviously participating in the Euros has gave us that taste of success, and it's definitely left us wanting more. And it's important we try and build on the success that we've had. So tomorrow night gives us a good opportunity to go off to a good start at home after a decent result away in Prague. So we're looking forward to the challenge. Yeah, it's massive. I always love coming back here. Whenever you come back here, you get to see your family. There's no atmosphere like any other here at Windsor. And I think hopefully we continue to build on that as well and recreate that now that the stadium's finished. And I don't see that being an issue. The fans are always top class. So a lot of the good work that we've done and the good results we have has definitely been with the fans back and them being that 12th man. And hopefully we can continue to grow together, really.